Hey everybody, how are we all doing today? Today is July 8th, 2018. It's currently a Sunday. So what we're doing this weekend, and actually into next week, is we will be unloading the four grain bins on the farm here. Three of them are 7,000 bushel bins, and one of them is 12,000 bushel bins, or bushel bin. And he's gotten it down to the point where they are all the doors are open on them. Corn is at a level where we can get the sweep augers in and start working on it. So I'll get a little bit of filming of that over the course of about 4 or 5 days. So we're just gonna fill up the truck once right now and get it ready for tomorrow when the elevator opens up, and then we'll just work from there. So here we go, guys. So this is the first bin. We still got a little bit of shoveling to do to get the door fully open, but this is what it looks like. It's just around that 15% moisture spot, it seems like. It's a little wet, but it's easy to work with, so that's good. Yeah, this is one of the 7,000 bushel bins, and this is the one we're gonna start with. So here we go. This is an automatic tarping system for the truck. It's a roll right. Just has a push of a button, it'll go on its own.
Watch your fingers. Set it on this side. So we'll flip it over a little bit. Okay, I'm going in. Yellow cord. Okay. Let's see. Let me get this. Okay, you work your way out. Don't spill any corn. Now we're gonna set it down here. You can take all of those out of there. All of these. Set them off the side. I'll need them when I put my tarp down.
That was the last load. We're gonna bring it in tomorrow. Just parking it for now. It is unbelievably hot right now and windy. So yeah, we just got the last bin done, so we're all done now. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next video.